Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport worked for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
What's she doing? Telling me she's gone crazy.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us. Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location. Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Get out the way!
Hey, Lester, man. The fire truck's around the back of your factory.
Good, good. Well, that's everything. I just need to show Michael something, and then this job is a go.
There you go. But only because you're my little girl.
Love you.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in, so life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen.
Oh,
got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you'll remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Mike, you ready for me at the Bureau?
Yeah, it's almost that time, Frank. Link up with Moda and Welsh. Get the fire truck and be ready to go as soon as I say so.
Shit, we'll be good to go. Me and Gus will, at least. You? I don't know, dog.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Do 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 do.
30.
Watch out, kids. The glamour of fighting crime with statistics in the FIB.
In case you needed proof, coffee was a diuretic.
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
In and out, Holmes. Let's do it.
All right, trigger the firebombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Lester hijacked the emergency signal, right?
Yep.
We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. But don't worry. Pull it up there by the curb. Industrial strep painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time?
Yeah, probably a little bit of both.
Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up.
All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. We take these up six stories. Server room's on 53. Not much further. Let's push it. We're on the 53rd. The server room's this way. Stand back. Removable drive in the server stack on the far wall. I got the drive. Let's go. We ain't got long. Follow me. I can't die here. Take a corpse through this inferno. We gotta leave. Let's go. Man, kinda. That explosion must have knocked me out, man.
All right, listen. We're down a floor from you. Look out. There's a team of agents coming your way. They know we ain't firing.
Just get out of here. Can't you see the building burning? Let's go where we stashed the car. Come on.
Hey, hey!
All right, we going. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. Shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? lot better. Take us to Lester's. Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful for. Hugh's people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hugh wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy? I'd like to read it.
Why?
Well, you forget. I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the Bureau and we produce his picture? There's some free press. They call that, pre-awareness.
Yeah, all right, man. Sure. How very fine would.
Nice driving.
Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
Keep your heads down, you hear?
Whew. Well,
what?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again. We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high-security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here. Give me some of that.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh,
sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I wanna put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.